pride of Tyneside for many years has been the giant cableway stretching across the river, the largest in Britain. But nobody seems to want to use it any longer, so the great 250-ton supports have been sold for scrap iron. But scrap isn't much use pointing to the sky, so hold everything. We've fallen down, Papa.